And talking about the number of people who are losing their life to the virus, think about this. A dog crematorium site is now being used for humans in Delhi as there is simply not enough space for at times the burial, at times the last rites to be performed of the people losing their battle to COVID. Here's the report.
Right now we are standing at Dwarka Sector 29. This is a dog crematorium. But now it has been prepared for cremations of people who have died due to COVID. And according to South Municipal Corporation of Delhi, they are preparing a platform for 50 pyres. And you can see these are the platforms being prepared by South Delhi Municipal Corporation. According to Mayor of SDMC, she is saying that it will be operational in next few days. Because as we say, yesterday the data of Delhi government is that more than 368 people died due to COVID. But according to several municipal corporation of Delhi, the number is above 600. And because the crematoriums are under municipal corporation of Delhi. So according to South Delhi Municipal Corporation, they have cremated almost 200 dead bodies according to COVID protocol. And you can see laborers are working here tirelessly to complete this crematorium as soon as possible. You can see woods are also here. So South Delhi Municipal Corporation doesn't want to delay it. They want it to get operational as soon as possible, because the crematoriums they have as of now at Lodhi Road, at Lodhi Road, at Subhash Nagar, it is flooded with the dead bodies. Lodhi Road one is CNG, it takes less time, but at Nigam Bodh Ghat and NDMC, at Punjabi Bagh, pyres are burning all through 24 hours. At times we have shown you the pictures that more than 20 pyres were burning at one time. So as of now, that is why SDMC is preparing this crematorium, this dog crematorium, as a crematorium for human beings and especially for the people who have died due to COVID. And this was prepared, this land was approved last year. It was not operational, but now they have changed the use of this dog crematorium and it will be used for humans. And as of now you can see workers are working to complete this. They have been given a deadline to complete this crematorium as soon as possible. In New Delhi with Ashok Male, Saurabh Shukla for NDTV.